History is not what happened, it's who tells the story.
These women had to see something that told them that it was possible.
My grandma would say, "We're not feminists, we're the law."